really memorable moments during ITV's 100 Grand Prix, but for me the biggest story was the championship showdown at Jerez in 1997. I remember it as a tense and incredibly dramatic weekend. In qualifying, three cars set identical